some reactions together. When we get a nice, delicious smell, how do we react? Join me, please. Mm. Can you also join? Mm. Thank you. And when you look at the delicious food in front of you, the look on our faces, wonderful. And when you get to taste that food, yum. All the three together. This mango. The kids were desperate to get the mango, but they loved challenges. They asked, "What is the competition, Uncle? Tell me soon." Narada said, "Whoever goes round the universe and comes back first, he will get this mango." Muruga was so happy. He knew very well that his peacock flew faster than Ganesha's little mouse.
He started giggling. Poor Anna, he is not going to get the mango.
It's okay, I'll give one piece of mango to him after he's my brother. Thinking that way, he sat on the peacock and immediately flew. He flew over the mountains, he flew over the galaxies, he flew over the universe and came back in no time. He alighted from the peacock, walked confidently to Narada, and said, "But Alice, what is this? Ganesha was having the mango. He couldn't believe his eyes. And he became angry. He started shouting at Narada, "Uncle, this is so bad. You are cheating. You told me whoever wins the competition, he will get this mango. But you gave this to stupid Ganesha. This is pure cheating. I don't like you, Uncle. You get out of this way." Narada let the kid cry for some time. And after some time, he said, "Dear Muruga, relax. I accept that you are a mighty kid. You went around the universe and came back first, literally. But Ganesha, who was here, he went around your parents, bowed to them and said, 'My parents are my universe.' He took the meaning in its own sense. That is very true. Don't you feel so? And that is why I gave the mango to him." Muruga understood his brother's intelligence, but he was so sad, disappointed that he didn't have the mango. Ganesha, who was silent throughout, came, put his arm around Muruga and said, "Don't worry, brother, I will share the mango with you." Muruga was very happy. He said, "I love you, brother. Thank you so much." And both the kids ate the mango, yum, happily, and started singing and dancing in joy. La 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 la. And that story proves intelligence wins over physical might. Thank you.